Okay. By the way,
yeah.
Ross has been of great comfort.
Listen, Daddy, they want to keep you here for a couple more nights. I know. But wait, you know what? I'm going to go home and get you a bunch of your stuff so that you're really comfortable here.
Oh, thank you, sweetheart.
It's pretty ironic, huh? I mean, you being a heart surgeon and you had a heart attack, it'd be like if I was eaten by an Allosaurus. I'm gonna wait outside.
He's pretty much out.